And when he developed the program, he was talking the countdown technique that he developed 2 years earlier for Brooklyn Cyclones. He found out that there were drugs on top of it.
And then inside things too.